Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be doing a lot of stuff. And we're going to be preparing stuff for next episode. In hard mode, probably. So first off... we're going to buy 225 of these. So we probably need that. And we're gonna make our unlimited sitting ducks fishing pole. Alright, so we're gonna buy 2 piggy banks, 1 merchant, and 2 safes. In the architect, we're gonna buy 50 clouds. Everything we're buying here has a reason. And then we're gonna buy... And then we're gonna get boats. Glowing mushrooms. No, vicious mushrooms. I think it's everything we need. Then we need a shackle. Which we're gonna have to fork out 6 gold for. All right, so we've got some stuff to make here. This is for hard mode. It's called the unlimited mana. This will be very useful in hard mode. I'm trying to think of how much it'll cost. We gotta go to our jeweler NPC. Buy this. Buy this. Thank you. Right now the magic happens. There we go. Unlimited mana 1. Basically, it does what it says. It gives you unlimited mana at the cost of 20% less magic damage. Which is okay. I mean, it's not great, and I'm not a mage yet. Believe me, I will be a mage. Then we got this, which we'll be getting soon. Alright, now. Now we fight the Wall of Flesh. I'll skip to when we're fighting. Alright. Alright guys, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Wait. I don't know how close this fight's gonna be. Ow. It's gonna suck a lot. I hear the room. This red lady hurt a lot worse. I remember that. He's gonna start to go really fast. 800, 700, 600, 500, 3, 2, 1. Apparently the sunken sea is trembling. Now, if you guys don't know why I included an abyss portion in any episode, it was because my abyss was kind of rude. And the way it was set up. Alright guys, here we go. We're about to fight the boss in 3, 2, I probably will lose one. Go.
Howie.
I did it. Let's go. All right. Yes, first try, cryostone. Alright, now we're gonna go mining in the ice caves and look for some cryonic ore. And we're gonna make Daedalus armor to end off the episode. Alright guys, we are making me Daedalus armor sets. Let's go. Daedalus armor. I'm pretty sure there was something needed for the Asgard's Valor. Ornate shield. Okay. Alright, and in next episode, guys, we will, we'll do a lot of stuff, I guess. I'll see you guys next episode, and bye. Peace. Yes.